What is happening in Austin, Texas is these brutal, manipulating money corporations. They're not people, you understand. A corporation isn't a person. As Peabody and Jeffrey said, it has no heart to feel nor no behind to kick. Well, a corporation is a faceless thing that lives entirely for profit. And it can't consider the human factor involved as it greedily devours the earth, as it destroys the society.